Chris Lauzen didn't make the grade last time he worked for Kane County. As county board chair, Lauzen wouldn't stand up for public safety officials, saying, "It's not my job." Lauzen got an F for his lack of cooperation and disregarding the law. Then, Kane County taxpayers spent tens of millions cleaning up Lauzen's infractions. Now he wants you to give him a second pension? Chris Lauzen failed Kane County before, and he'll do it again.